Warriors is Shadow back. We're going to do some more Shadow Warrior, just because I quite like it. I want to see if I can get the Golem and whatnot. It does take 3 weeks to fucking load in, though, which is a pain in the backside. But we'll do it anyway. Kept away from the bunnies. that means that didn't get raped by demon bunnies. So that works. So the idea is stay away from the bunnies. Come on. Jeez, oh. Yeah. Chapter 5. She's a courier. Right, so where am I? Just come through the doors. So she's a courier, so that must be the Golem. Because it took female form, didn't it? The Flayed Man, skinless. Nothing there. Let's go back the way. Just make sure we don't miss anything. Titsubishi! I noticed that on another truck. Never pointed it out. I thought, no, I'm just behaving. But I keep seeing it, and it seems to be on every truck, so there you go. Titsubishi. Although I don't see a boob in sight. Whoa, what are you shouting at me for? Okay. Let's PDW these guys. Run for it. I see you. So yeah, blow up the tits. Explosions on the boobies! So let's make this episode the hell was that?
Insurance covers loss of limbs and possibly head.
Iron Circle is not enabled. Okay. Shock is not enabled. Okay. Way wrong on the corner.
Well, at least there's a cemetery nearby.
Ah, one. That last one caused all that havoc. Oh well. There's one that's blinking. I'll take it. I'll take all I can get. Jeez, oh. Some PDW air bullets would be good. Fortune cookie. Man who drops soap in prison shower is super bummed. Yep. So I've heard. Oh dear. Man who drops soap in prison shower is super bummed. Alright, karma points. Oh dear. Medic. Doctor. Let's do that one. Let's just fill them up one at a time. Right, here we go. Let's do this. Right, hey. Bitches.
Great. I needed a change of pace.
How far is the temple from here?
Just up this hill. Third carnage on the left. Can't miss it.
But not until I've checked all the way around for stuff. I'll take it. All right. He went down a little too easy. But I will be checking for pickups and whatnot. Let's go this way, see if there's anything. Oh look. Let's pretend we didn't see him. And then maybe he might not have seen us. All right, that'll be bloody shining. All right, bugger. Tiptoeing, come on in.
What's up now, grasshopper?
Get down, bitch. Took a little bit on the health, though. Not amused with that. Oop. Need the key for that one. It should just let you jump through the window and, you know, kick it up. But that does mean we're going up this one. Secret found. Right. That did not sound pretty. My favourite ones. Look. The dog face gremlins. Oh yeah, we'll go around in a big circle, yeah. Okay. On we go. So I'm gonna have to come back for that one with the key. Crossbow bolts. Bondage gone wrong. Right, boys, come get it.
There's the temple.
That's where she's headed. Come on.
See, I certainly haven't got the keys for it, look. So that's got to come later. Wow. Die! That's if I don't die, of course. Can you figure out how to do it? I might die here, guys.
Give me a break. This guy is raising corpses.
They'll keep coming back unless you take him out.
Oh, he got me. I forgot about using key. Okay, so this time, must remember, use key. Damn it. All right, here we go. Don't worry, still fizzy juice. Do you know, I've forgotten how to do it. Start with a gun and a switch.
There's the temple.
That's where she's headed. Come on.
So they're going to come from everywhere now. Come on, guys.
Raising corpses.
They'll keep coming back unless you take them out.
Gonna run out of bullets.
Your concentration? Sorry, did I step on your grave?
Ooh, that was fucking difficult! Take care! As far as I'm going to go with that. Yeah. You beast, you. Whew. So we could do with a bit of life. Anything glinting to put back some bullets, I think. Boy, he was hardcore. Just like I had to stand and hammer, 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 hammer. Okay, so that's where I've got to go. Oh, that's locked. So, up we go. I'll take it. Let's go. Whew! Destroy magical seal in order to enter the temple. Fortune cookie! Cardboard belt is a waste of paper. Okay, so padlocks are now mine. Wonder if there's any up here. I should have done more exploring. Not really a secret, sort of there. Okay. Let's make sure we've got everywhere covered. And we'll just come down on like we're on tiers. Okay. So we know that's where the door is. Okay. Right, bad guys. We've come to mess up all your nice statues. Here you are. More? I know you're here somewhere. Okay. So we know it's this way then, for sure. Nothing there. Snores!
Two more.
You need two more of these. Holy shit. Where the hell are you? Where are you? Oh, a dash right off the edge. Holy shit. We're having a bad time of it today, like, jeez, oh. Oh, man alive. If it ain't Demon Bunnies. Oh, man. Oh, think of the power of the Tichibishi. Right, so that was a lot simpler. But there's still stuff ongoing. Shooting star. Thank you. I bloody hope so. Stuck him to the wall. Bloody get me a second time. Ugh. Excuse me. Jeez, oh. We know that that's down there, so it's got to be back down here. There you go. Fortune cookie! Some mistakes are too fun to make only once. Ain't that the truth? That's where I just was. So there was a padlock down here, wasn't there? Right, here we go again. Time to get my ass handed to me again.
Shadow realm. Is that hell?
No more than this place is. It's just different.
But it's full of demons.
Yes, but this place is full of humans.
Fair enough. Must be down then. Man, it's gonna get brutal if I have to fight down here. And here we go.
Stinks like a dead baboon in here.
Ah, you're next, pal. Got you. And a karma point. Let's see what we got. Increase subtlety of perception allows you to see enemy ghosts more clearly. Slain enemies' spirits occur 20% more frequently. Yeah. Okay, so we'll have that one. So we're getting in there now. Right, so I'm assuming we are going this way. Nutshot! Come on. Where does this go? I swear, fall this way and it dead ends. Oh, come out of a well. That's cool. All right. Cushions. I wonder. So then back where I started. So I need to go all the way back back there. Urns, vases, what are they? So this is on the way. So I can look forward to some more of these. I have a key. Noun, 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 noun. Let's have that one anyway. Okay. So we'll just start collecting the next part. Man, it's a long one today. Okay, so back where I was. They're all open. And they're all open. I don't know if I'm just supposed to see if there's a guy pulling all these in or what. So we made it past that bit. Run, run, run. Nope.
All right, weird mannequin, ghost, robot thing. Time to dance.
Did you want that to sound tough? It didn't.
Did you want that to sound annoying? Nailed it.
Thank you.
Yeah, another key. Let's just do that one. Here we go, through the big doors now. Oh yes! Woo! That was brutal, like. Karma saves your ass, man. Okay, so they said karma points. So let's have a look. Right, and then we'll move on to them. Well, wrong one. Wow. Yeah, certainly not gonna have enough life to take on anything too major now. Look, here we go. Ready? Whoo!
There she is. Calm down. She can't fight. She's a whisperer.
Whisperer?
A puppet. She's animated by an ancient. In place of a heart, she has a memory engraved in her.
That's fucked up.
Actually, it's quite clever. No creature from the shadow can even hold the Novitz Gurkhan. They call it the Shadow Eater. But Whisperers, they can touch it. They're from the shadow, but they aren't technically alive.
Okay.
Hurry.
Here we go. Easy now.
Let me get my ass handed to me.
Finally.
I have to kill her, but I don't want to kill her. Oh, damn it! Didn't want to kill her because that's going to set off a whole load of crap.
I thought the ancients were eternal. That I, like you, was beyond change. But then I saw you for the first time. And you looked for pity in my eyes. To my amazement, you almost found it.
Oh.
That memory has haunted me ever since.
Still, man, so now I'm gonna have to kick his ass.
Your crying eyes nourished the realm with rain.
Man, I hope I just upset him.
Seen climb to your temple. Chalice in hand. Forgive me, sister. I did not foresee his treachery. Thanks to his poisoned cup, I saw you a second time, though not the way I would have liked. Xing's poison took you away, and with you, the rain. I took his head for him. Followed my orders, and I believe them just. Still, you slept, and the rain withered in morning.
Oh my god.
I thought that I was beyond change. But now, I sacrifice my memories of you.
Ah, shit.
Allow a seal of blood to steal your image from my heart. And forget you, my own beloved.
Upsies! Man, I wish I hadn't bothered. Hey, level complete! Man, that does not look very promising at all, man. I mean, I would go so far as to say that was a foreboding. Oh! Damn, that was a long one. Plenty to do on that one, eh? Got the golem, got the sword, yeah! Excited. What else could we say, really? I mean, chapter 5 in the books. And as always, chapter 6. Home sweet home. Alabama. No, anyway. So I've got the sword.
Where are we? Is this? Holy crap. Is this
the Shadow Realm? Home sweet home.
And on that note, you've got a wee taster. But we will leave it right there. And you get a taste. Just a nibble. Just a tease. So yeah, guys. Leaving it right there. So do all the usual. Like, subscribe. Give us hints, tips. Got something to say? Say it. You never know what will come back to you. And as always, on any given day, I've been Shadow. And I'll catch you on the flip side.